Horizon is a non-profitable, non-religious institution established in 2005 by a group of people who worked side by side with the government of Pakistan during the crisis of October 2005. They helped the deprived people devastated by the earthquake and set up camps.
My name is Dr. Naseem Raja. I am helping this NGO Horizon for the reasons that I have observed they are working very well for the humanities. They are working in a different sectors like rural developments, poverty alleviations, natural disasters, especially they worked well in Kashmir. Now they are planning to provide a free education till primary level. By end of this year, they are planning to open 3 schools, primary level, free of education. And for that, they are also planning to open a madrasa in Islamabad for the fundraisings. And likewise, in years to come, they will prosper well for other sectors as well. And I wish them all well, not only by praying, but also providing them the practical help which is much lacking in this part of the world. And I also request others to openly and generously participate in social welfare activities, and education is the foremost for any nations to progress.
Horizon believes that the secret behind every well-developed and stable country lies in its education. Thus, its foremost objective is to promote education so that the socio-economic status of the country can be elevated. Horizon introduces poor, orphaned and helpless children to a new and brighter life by providing them the invaluable light of education. A few of the major motives of Horizon are to encourage children to acquire education so that their future can be secured, improve the social interactions of the society, building self-confidence and reliability in children, promoting the concept of compulsory education up till primary level, providing books, stationery and various facilities to deserving children, along with sustaining children who do hard labor work to provide for their families by rewarding them from 50 to 100 rupees daily just for attending school. Orienting children in regard to their future professions with respect to their inclinations and interests to ensure that they reach their highest potential, and thus eradication of poverty in the true sense. Horizon Visionary School is within the reach of everyone, as books, stationery and uniform are supplied freely to the children. Moreover, 95% of needy children are granted scholarship. Only those children are made to attend Horizon Visionary School who show interest in academics, whereas others are sent to Horizon Vocational Centers where they acquire skills that would later help them in making a living. Horizon arranges free medical camps for the students as well as for the local population. Horizon lays special emphasis to ensure that the school's entire syllabus is comprehensive and approved by board, and proves to be satisfactory with respect to the ever-changing factor of time. Extracurricular activities are arranged for proper physical development along with mental nourishment. Free transportation is organized for female teaching faculty.
I'm Sima Raja and we are running an NGO. I'm the president of that NGO named Horizon. And we are focusing on education right now. So for that purpose, we have arranged to open a free school in VA, where they'll be providing primary education to about 150 children. And by the end of this year, we hope to reach a target of opening 3 schools. And I've also decided to open a Montessori in Islamabad to provide quality education to the children. And the fund raised by the Montessori will go to the free school that is opening in Val.
Education is every child's fundamental right. Promotion of education is your primary responsibility. Increasing literacy rate is our national duty. Come, let's join hands with Horizon in fulfilling our national, social and religious obligations. Send your contributions to Horizon's account number 1031823, branch UBL Markaz, Islamabad.
जिंदगी शम्मा की सूरत हो खुदाया।